No, hombre, anoche hice some ground meat with some Mexican zucchinis, and I'm going to show you how I made it. Empecé cocinando my onions with a little bit of salt and pepper, and then I added in my lean ground meat. Then I added in some mushrooms and 2 cups of water. I also added some paprika, y ahora sí. Here comes the Mexican zucchinis. I added some nor de pollo with a little bit of cumin, and I usually use diced tomatoes, but this time I only had tomato sauce. ¿Y por qué no? I also added 2 chiles serranos para que pique bien bonito. ¿Y por qué no? Y ahí viene el grito.